Welcome to Wexton. This is land claimed by His Imperial Majesty Lord Stimpy. Although, I don't know if you can be both a lord and a king. This case, an emperor, I guess.
Yeah, because doesn't the king or the emperor, like the king would make lords.
Yeah. Although I guess if he's an emperor, then emperor does include non-monarchs. So I guess he could be a lord emperor. Or lord is simply his first name. We didn't think of that.
Yeah, it's probably just his first name. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a field of wheat.
Yes, this is a rendering nightmare. Our videos are going to look terrible.
I feel like I am now in Saskatchewan. Anyhow.
But the river that runs all the way from town is another thing that needs to be named, although Anubis put in just River Nid, which is the real thing. But I think, because this is on the river, it's settled on the banks of the river, it would have to then become, so if it was the River Nid, it would have to be called Wexton upon Nid. Like that, this would just have to be the name of the, I don't think it can just be Wexton. Stimpy will probably be watching this, so.
Probably.
You're going to have to change the name of your town, Stimpy.
It's been decided by people other than you in a random moment on a video.
Stimpy does have other things. This is one of his most recent.
I do like using these dead grass blocks. I like using these. These look really good for pathways. I like it.
Yeah, they're called a path block.
Are they actually called a path block?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought there was like a new form
Although
of like,
I don't like them.
Oh, no, that's not what it was. It was this coarse. Is the new form. There was like a coarse dirt.
Yeah, no, this is a bit different. This coarse different. Dirt doesn't go green. I don't like this as much, actually, but it's just preference. I think it looks a bit too fecal.
Okay.
Like you just smeared cow. We'll not dwell on that.
So it's a natural path then, right? It's where all of the livestock walk and, you know, it just happens.
Although, given this is next to houses, and this is, I'm assuming, like more of a medieval town, they would have thrown their stuff out the window in buckets.
Yeah. Well, so that's why there's these little piles right here.
Yeah, they're a bit darker. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So now we know where the artists from Minecraft, from Mojang, got their ideas from. Okay, this has the same interior design as Armin's place. It's a common theme. Wow. Okay, this is definitely different.
Wow, this is like a church, looks like.
Yeah, the Wexton
and
church.
And the blood altar right here. That they have blood altars in churches, right? Did I get that wrong?
I'm not.
You're not going to touch that with a 10-foot pole, are you?
Yeah, I had three jokes in my head, but that's not... They're not suitable for a family-friendly video that we're definitely making. Stimpy has only just started this town, by the way. So there's a lot more to come here. Just for our entry on TripAdvisor, soon it will be a better place to visit and to come spend your tourist money.
Up anymore. There we go. Oh, it's getting really dark up here.
There's not going to be anything up here. No, there isn't. I knew it. Why did we come up?
Well, you didn't tell me before I started. Oh!
Hello. Oh, wow.
How am I doing here? Okay, I'm actually doing good. Okay.
I just found another place. I thought this town was just these houses. I didn't realize
castle.
The church and this is here.
Well, it is, you know, Emperor
Lord
Stimpy.
Oh, yes, I have seen this.
He's got to have a castle.
Yeah. I have seen this. This is his place. And there is a... This sign is going to be annoying when I come to drop my leaflet around.
You might have to do something about it.
Yeah, I'll leaflet all the other towns and hope the word... All the other houses in here and hope the word spreads.
That's a really cool view with the moon rising. Huh. Anyhow. Inside the castle. Oh, wow. It's like stables and a smithy. Wow. This is like a real castle. Holy poopers. Okay, some people are like really good at building things.
Oh. There's a good view up here too. Oh, there's a taller one. I bagged you the taller one.
Taller one, yep.
Oh, I haven't seen that before, using a flower pot on the top of a chimney.
He's got a map in here too. Leg machine, right here. Looks beautiful.
Oh, the maps. I wonder if they are still as laggy as they used to be.
Looks like he's already killed a wither skeleton. He's got a skull on the top of a chest.
Oh, there's all the...
right.
It's fine. Oh, you're already up there. I got distracted with trying to jump over roofs to get up here first. It didn't work.
You could just fly too, Mr. Cheater, but you didn't, so... Huh.
People in my video will know that's not true. I should probably point that out.
This is very pretty looking. This is what, Wexton?
Yeah. Yeah. This is quite nice.
I like this. This is beautiful.
3.5 stars out of 5. Well, it'll be 4.5 once the dirt pillar's gone in the church.
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Was that, what's that TripAdvisor? It's like, you know, 10 out of 10 would come again.
I haven't actually used TripAdvisor. I was hoping they used 5 stars.
I think it's 10, but I can't remember. It's been a long time since I've been on there too. I used it when I came to Australia.
Okay, so is it like a wiki? Can anyone enter stuff on it?
It's like a discussion board. Yeah, it's like it's not a wiki. It's more like a discussion board.
Right. So we can put Wexton on.
Yes.
Okay. So we're
going to put it on the real advisor. I love it. We have to get everybody on the server to go there and like rate it up and like make awesome comments about the town and the places to go and see.
Actually, we probably shouldn't do this because then... Someone will put one of my creations on and it'll just be terrible.
Yeah. The eyesore of the of Wexton is Boris's stuff. All right. Where to next?
Attack
anything else?
Ad on Mir, the big billboard. yes, there's another place. There are more places over there that I don't know anything about. I don't know why I'm the tour manager here, because I don't really know anything further than this.
Well, you know
all
than me.
All of the rest is just all dragons out there.
Dragons?
Yeah, no one's gone there. It's just dragons.
Oh, okay. Dragons.
So we'll go to another place without dragons. People have
gone there. Dragonless places.
I just haven't booked yet.
Oh, I see a Enderman.
That said, if you've moved further than this out of town, I'm guessing it's because you probably don't want visitors. And us putting it in a video is probably the opposite of what they want.
Oh wow! There's 3 of them there.
Oh, you're about to get baby zombied.
Really?
And I'm not much help. Oh, it's
did I get him? I didn't.
You got it a bit.
Oh!
Really? Oh, well, here's an intermission.
Okay, where are you? Where are we going? Oh, look, there's like a gazebo.
Yeah. It's not. Once we get there, you'll realize it's the opposite of that.
Oh, I feel like doing a Wheezy Waiter gazebo dance in there now, but I can't. Because you said it's not a gazebo. Oh my god. It is not a gazebo.
Yeah, it's a death pit.
Ooh, what's this? Ow. Oh, Underhold.
We're at a... Yep, this is Underhold, the place we saw before. Do you remember the bridges behind the town hall? Or kind of beside the town hall? One of them comes here.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, and I changed the bridge a little bit, so I brought his stuff back.
Construction currently in progress. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Oh.
This is kind of the...
Wow, people
the
really...
similar ideas.
Yeah. I like this. And those are really neat little light things, like poles. I like those.
Wonder if they're supposed to be up or down.
I think they're supposed to be up.
They are supposed to be up. Yeah.
Yeah. The other option would have been to put them over top of the light, yeah. I guess. But yeah, I wouldn't have thought of that. It looks good. What's the, okay. We got a watering hole. Are you thirsty, Boris?
Sure.
Yeah.
The interior decoration seems to be fairly... Oh, this is an actual watering hole. a literal watering hole.
All right. Oh, wow. And this goes up. Can we get up on the ramparts here? Ooh.
Yeah. There's a big tower overlooking.
Wow.
Quite a lot of stuff, actually. We can use the tower to work out where to go next.
Is that this way, I'm assuming?
I think so.
Oh, wow. Look at this scary staircase. I'm at any moment now, I'm going to walk around the corner. There's going to be a creeper in my face. So if something blows up, it's not my fault. Just staying right now. Because it's really freaking dark in here, too. So I could very... Oh, unless these stairs and half-slab things probably stop that, right?
And there's even more up. What's in here?
I hear you snooping. Okay. And we can't get all the way on top, but we have a... Oh, we can get out here, though. Oh, yeah, look
at
this.
You can see Armin's place, Spider-Man's place over there. There's the Pit of Death, and you can just see Wexton.
Is that it over there?
Can you see far enough? I don't know how far your chunk... like your render distance is, but the way that I'm looking out that way is where Wexton is.
What is that, video settings?
Yes.
Render distance. What do you, I should have it like 15? It was on 12.
I have it all the way up, but
32? Done.
Yeah, it won't matter. The server doesn't render that far. The server will limit
okay.
It,
well, I can see a little farm over there now. Okay, yeah, that's the pit.
Oh, you can only just see there? You don't see the big town all the way out there?
Maybe it's just rendering in right now. No, it's just cut off at like right there.
Yeah, maybe the chunks are loading or something. I do have Optifine on.
Oh, maybe that's the difference.
It does have a different way of loading chunks. Perhaps it's, I don't know. Anyway, around the other side is where we're heading next. Not that we've explored much of Underhold.
Well, this is where we just came from, down in there. It looks really cool from up top.
Yeah, and down further in Underhold is where there's like a train station that will run.
Oh, yeah, I see.
So if you remember, I'm pretty sure that train line that runs through town connects up to it. Yeah, there's three options currently, three different lines. One goes to another place out further that we'll get to. One runs into... the market, and one is currently unused. I like this bridge.
This is where we're going. Is this way? Yeah, it's a nice bridge. This one isn't redundant.
No, that's a very useful bridge that gets you from one place to another. Oh,
all right, want to play some hockey?
I could have used. I just fell off.
Oh,
I'm back.
Are we play some hockey? We set up two nets on the other side. Get a snowball. Toot, toot, toot.
what is this one? I haven't looked in this one. Is this the start of another little
maybe
tower?
You know, it reminds me of when I see it, because it's just this tiny little room and everything. Like I'm imagining like putting a giant like bonfire in here. Like, I know you can't do that in this game, but and you know, like back in the days with the kings and everything, and they would have those like beacon lights. So if like enemies were found, then they would light the beacons all the way across their land, so that the main castle would know that there's enemies coming in. It reminds me of that.
Yep. Perhaps anyhow. That's what it is. Perhaps that's what it is now that you've said that. And over here we have the start of another area. I don't know the people that have started this, I don't think. Like, I know of them, I just haven't talked to them.
I can see the, just a square block, but you can see in the base kind of how they're planning on making it look more kind of like part of the mountain. I like that.
Getting down is going to be fun, but I found another part. Well, it's not going to be hard for me. Oh. I found another part to underhold that I hadn't found before. This is really nice. Wow. I had not noticed all of this was here. See this? I didn't notice this was here.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I see that they've used lapis for decoration. Ooh, yep. I like the pillars. Wow, look at this. Just giant.
I like the wall
goodness.
In here.
Goes all the way down into drink. More. Wow, this just goes on forever. I think we can get lost in here. Oh, that looks super cool, the way that they've done that. When you come down these stairs and you see the glowing light.
Yeah.
Then that's a mine, I'm assuming.
Yeah. Yep.
And chickens. Did you hear the chickens?
Yeah, the chickens are close to like where we were before at Underhold. There's a chicken farm. It was the source of lag before they updated to 1.9.1, which is now 1.9.2.
I found a storage room.
When it was just 1.9, there was a lot of lag caused by entities.
Now look at this. A nice person left a sign here telling them what they took and what they gave you in return. Very nice.
Yeah, I don't know if we're supposed to be showing any of this off.
I don't know. So is this the last place?
Where are we?
Are we in the last...
No, there's a couple more.
There's a couple
more. It's going to make editing fun. I like this wall over here, though. It's something I'm probably going to use. Cool. We can maybe head this... No, it's probably easier to go the other way.
Well...
If we go back out the front. Did you just jump down? So this is more of Maddie's stuff, and I have no idea who she is.
Ooh, I like the fireplace.
She has a different tag, like a game in-game name.
And a potted plant. Is it a petunia?
No.
I'm vacationing in a different biome. Be back soon.
I know some of the other stuff that, where she's been building.
Ooh, wow. This is getting elaborate.
You just pushed me off.
You pushed me off too. Oh, hey, there's a dock down here.
I have noticed there's quite a lot of... There's a different sort of lag to what there used to be. Yeah, nice little dock. Okay, now I'm lost. Oh. Where are we going? Over to this big tower. Why are you in the dock? You're not a boat.
Because I can't.
This way.
Minecraft. You're going over to the tower, okay?
So you're going to swim?
I'm a boat, you said, so.
I don't wish to encourage this behavior.
Ooh, there's stuff underneath here. Okay, how do I get up here?
Yeah, there's no way in here yet. This is just a massive tower. Isn't finished.
How did he even get up there to make it? I can't find any way up.
Dirt pillars? I don't know.
Huh, okay.
Over there is another building.
Woo! Bonsai! Ow.
Oh, there's a boat with a chicken in it.
See ya. Chicken.
this is actually someone's boat. Oh, there's a way in.
I'll bring it back.
There is a way in.
I promise to bring the boat back. But this is cool. There we go. Now I can see the chicken. I like it. Woo! Oh, and you're walking on water, man.
Yeah, no, I'm in a boat. This is how I boat.
I'll call you Jeebus from now on.
Whose stuff is this? Maddie's as well? This is another one I've only ever seen from a distance.
I like this.
It was effort. If you like this, you'll like the next place.
Ooh, I like this. I like the water town. I think it's really cool. Okay. So where to next?
The next place is also on water. Do you want a boat there?
Yeah, sure. You just got to remind me how to get back here to drop the boat back off.
Okay. Because I have a feeling you shouldn't lose the chicken pet sitting in the back.
I'm really happy about the chicken pet here. This is really cool.
This is a nice bridge. It's a really good design. That would be something nice to go in the middle of town, something like that.
I like it. Yeah, it's very cool. All right.
Up here is the start of the. If you wanted to come up here. And I'll stop flying. Okay. Up here is the start of more water-based stuff. Looks like the start that you can see over there, the start of like the edge. And I'm assuming this place is going to just be like buildings floating, like these rafts, houseboats with trees on them. And then there's this massive hole. I don't know what this hole is for other than possibly a slime farm or something. But that would have taken a long time.
Wow.
It looks like it's going to be filled. Perhaps it's... I would like to think it's a massive aquarium.
Oh, yeah. Look, the way they got the water coming to the edge there. I wonder if they're going to make a giant waterfall that goes down the middle of it and do something really just make it decorative, make it look really cool.
Yeah. Another one to come back to.
Yeah, for sure. This looks like it's going to be something really awesome. I like the banner, too. Look at the banners. They're cool.
Yeah. It's Orthogon. Let's see. What's his Steam name? V-Fang V, I think.
Okay. Oh, and cows.
It is difficult remembering everyone's Minecraft and Steam name, given that I generally struggle to remember one or the other, let alone both. So I may have just gotten that wrong.
So where are we going now?
Sometimes I've thought that two separate people exist, and I've treated them as two different people, even though they were the same. Next, I think this is the last thing that I had intended to show, but I'll just head back into town.
Okay, because I got to return the boat then.
Oh, yeah, okay. Would you like to pedal back into town? See if we can find a way to pedal in? Back?
Can I jump in the back of your boat?
Okay.
There we go. Take it away, Boris.
This would be slightly uncomfortable. And this will this lead back in? I don't know if there is a way back in. That doesn't look promising. Did
an arrow get shot at us?
Oh yeah. I'm hoping. Yeah, we're heading back into town. I can just see the underhold stuff over there. There's Armin's place. I can just see. I'm assuming you can't see any of this. I wonder if there is a way. So we're going to have to send some explorers out to chart all of this.
Yeah.
I wonder if there's a... Oh, there's another building.
Might even need an engineering team to like make a Panama Canal.
Yeah. We'll connect the town out to the ocean. Whatever ocean there is. I feel like we've paddled out here. We've got to go have a look.
Creeper!
Oh, this is one out. Welcome.
Oh,
I didn't know
you
had another spot out here.
I can't get up onto the roof.
This better be one out. Welcome. Now I'm doubting myself. Pretty sure it is. Oh, I don't know how ladders work. Down. There we go. Yeah, I didn't know how to place out here. I know you've got a hidey hole near the swamps across from... I probably shouldn't be giving people directions to your little hidey hole. I guess people can leave a comment on the video if they want us to come visit
their places. Yeah.
Also, leave a comment and in like coordinates if you want us to come improve your place. That's it. We should start a renovations show. Where we come in and do the renovations. So I think we would be good at it.
Yeah, but we just do interiors.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, we just remove dirt pillars and make it look all nice. You know what? I think this will work.
Put up pictures of us, our faces on the wall.
This is looking fairly promising. That's fairly close to town. I'll just try the other way. And I'm assuming you're completely lost at this point.
Yes. You're boating wrong. There you go.
Okay, here we go.
I felt like you were trying to hit me there. Ah, look at that.
Well, we should probably go visit Ertek's place as well. We missed one. Just to make the tour a little bit longer and harder to edit. We've only got a couple of minutes left. Well, that we could just look at it from here. That's Eki's place, and he's also invited you to come live there at the other end that bridge.
On the other end of the bridge. Up. So it's the top of that mountain right there? Oh, no, it's the one with the glass right there. Middle,
yeah. Yeah, it's got panoramic views and a bridge.
Whatever. We'll go over here, and we'll end it at Eki's place.
Okay.
Oh, what's this? Oh, is this the way in? Ooh, look at this. Oh, there was a sign.
There was?
Park C.
Oh.
Two Eki's and Anubis's base. Woohoo! I feel special. Wow, this is nice. Eki's mailbox. Oh, wow. He's done some work in here.
Do you want to go see your room? So that's Eki's room.
That's Eki's room.
This is yours here.
Oh, so I just need a bed.
Yeah, I just thought you slept on the ground.
Well, it's good for my posture. Oh, and this has been blocked off. Okay, very cool. Oh, there's an up.
Nice views.
Oh, and wow, I have food. And then a dead end. So I'm assuming this is going to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, I like the way that you are surprised at the fact that you have food. It's very obvious you've visited your own house before.
Well, now that I know that he's done all this work and he wants me to live with him as much as he does, I knew he wanted me to live with him. We started this way back on the first day, but yeah. You know, I got such fancy digs. How could I not come move in here now?
That's got nice views too.
It does. Has a very nice view. It's very Iron Man house on top of the hill in the first movie, I think it was. It's got that massive glass wall. Anyhow.
This is the first tour. We'll probably do these every now and then just to show off what the town looks like. Sort of a history of the server. You know, for the archives.
Then nice.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.